The basic flight instruments are required to display information concerning to the following aircraft data: heading, altitude, airspeed, rate of turn, rate of climb, and attitude. The aircraft pitot-static system fits several of these instruments, and they are also commonly referred to as air data instruments. Horizontal situation indicator shows the aircraft position and direction in a plan view. The HSI get the data from the compass and radio navigation equipment, VOR. Attitude indicator or artificial horizon display the aircraft attitude relative to the earth horizon. Altimeter indicates the aircraft height above mean sea level by measuring the local air pressure. Air speed indicator display the speed of aircraft in knots relative to the atmospheric surrounding air. Turn and bank indicator indicates the direction of turn and rate of turn. Vertical speed indicator indicates rate of climb or descent. Please refer description for details. Also, like, subscribe and share. Thanks for watching.